here the big bromelias, it like to take up a bite.
Okay.
Yeah. So the palm tree is like the first, yeah, first palm. It like to take up a bite.
Okay.
Yeah. So the people too use the heart for ceviche. Ceviche
uh-huh.
or salad.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, ceviche.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. So then, yeah. Okay, here, this area is a primary forest too. Yeah. So the next, the cruise, the pre-Inca trail from the coast to Quito. Yeah, so before the Yumbos people, the native people here, is the walk for that trail.
Oh.
Yeah, for the pre-Inca trail is very, very deep. Yeah, the 7-8 meters deep. Yeah, so the people is walk for inside.
Oh.
Yeah. Now, this area is this transect is closed now. Not open. Yeah, it's difficult to walk.
Yeah.
Yeah, because now is the road is more easy in the car.
Mm.
Yeah, the people is the business and they take the food, the things to Quito, the products, example, the cheese, sal, yuca, the banana. Yeah, it could take to Quito.
Okay.
Sell. Yeah, no more work for staying cafe.
Okay.
Yeah, before is the people is working for staying cafe. Yeah, the 500-600 years before. Yeah, is the before is to work with the mules, with the horse.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, to take the brown sugar and alcohol, the sugar cane.
Mm.
Yeah, to sell it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. So the. It's a one trail is 10 hours from Matsukuna to Yungisha village near the Mikoa del Mundo.